It's nice to meet you. Let me just get some of the basics filled in here. Name. Josh.
G-R-O.
Do you think I can't spell your last name?
No.
Don't let the blonde hair fool you. Ooh, kind of thirsty. Maybe we should get something to wet the whistle, guys. Can somebody get me like a big gulp or something?
I don't know if we have anything that large.
Well, you're just so cute. I could grind you up and sprinkle you on a sundae.
Oh, that's very nice. That's sweet.
Speaking of sundaes, what do you say we go get one after this?
So after the interview. Don't worry about it. I got you covered.
And that concludes our interview. Just kidding. You like that, huh?
Oh, you're making me blush here.
I'm sorry. Okay. I'll behave. Let's get down to business. Welcome, everyone. I am so thrilled to be joined today by one of America's most talented vocalists. He has stolen the hearts of millions, yet he continues to walk a free man. Josh Groban. Josh, you've had quite a life for a guy your age. Why don't you take us back to the beginning?
I was born Joshua Groban, actually, and
if I may interrupt, I think maybe we should just skip ahead a little bit. You have performed all over the world and with some of the biggest names in modern music. What is the one thing you're still dying to do?
Sleep with groupies. And
really?
I'm, you know,
a red-blooded male. Hey, you don't have to explain to me.
I find myself waking up in the morning, cuddling up to my job, going to bed in the evening, making sweet love to my work. You know what I mean?
No, not really. Josh, or as we've discovered, your real name, Josh Uwa. You've been described as being quite a catch.
Thank you.
So I'm going to ask the question that every woman wants to know. Are you single?
I am single at the moment. Thanks for asking.
You are welcome. Now, switching topics for absolutely no apparent reason, there are critics who say that you are nothing more than a 21st century Milli Vanilli. Does that make you angry?
I'm a little, I wouldn't say angry is the right word, just a little perturbed, really, is all. And disappointed in you, really. I
Me? What did I do?
I would have expected that you would have had it together.
I think that's all the time we have for today.
All right. Fine with me.
I'd like to thank Josh Groban for his candid insights and say that I look forward to the next time that we can sit down and chat. Until next time, so long. So how about that Sunday?